As you exhale out, let it relax your shoulders. As you inhale, feel like you're elongating, like you're not only strengthening through your inhale, but you feel a line of energy from your fingertips, from your toes, from the crown of the head, all the way to our center, where the breath starts and where the breath ends. Now get your inhales, and I can't hear the breath, right? You have to listen for your own breath. You have to cultivate it. We're all in this together. We got this. So I want you to take a good morning stretch like you would in bed, but I want you to reach your legs out in front of you, bring your arms up over your head, clasp your hands, and turn your palms in the opposite direction. Pull your toes, press your lower back, breath in through your nose. As you exhale, draw your knees in towards your chest, give yourself a great big hug, draw everything in towards your midline, rock side to side. And then slowly, like, you got it. From side to side, take a happy baby, get you unsmiling. You know, yeah. Take a happy baby, grab the outside of the feet, rock side to side. Nice. And from here, draw your knees in towards your chest. Take your hands behind your hamstrings. Rock front to back. And rock and roll all the way forward onto your hands and knees. From your hands and knees, I want you guys to take a wrist press. I want you to close your knees. Like, flat on the head, your body. I want you to come across your chest. As you push forward, now connect your mind, your breath, and find strength in your breath, in your mind. Return your fingertips forward, step your left foot back, step your right foot back. Huge strengthening pose here, come into your plank pose. Now bring weight into your fingertips and grip there and resist and push back with your fingertips. Protract the shoulder blades. Papa. I'm gonna go to you, Lauren. Yes. Close your eyes. I know that in this moment, your mind, your breath is going to give you strength for the rest of the day, whatever's to come. We can't control the outside. But we can find strength in our mind by connecting with our breath, by connecting with our body. You got it. One more deep breath. Beautiful, Stacy. Nice, Lauren. Nice, Jen. Gorgeous. Hold it. Slowly come all the way down. Bend your elbows. Take a vinyasa. Inhale, open up your chest. Hold that cobra. And then exhale, starting from the crown of the head. Feel that strength. Roll your chin on your chest. Retract the shoulder blades. Lift the hips. Come into that downward dog. Pedal it out. I'm gonna go to you, Lauren. Now, inhale and exhale in this downward dog. Feel rooted. We're gonna start a little bit slow. And we got a long, juicy flow. Okay, thank you. I'll stay closer. All right, inhale, right leg high towards the sky. Towards the sky. Yes. Draw your right knee in towards your nose. Come as far forward as possible. Now, step your right heel in front of your left big toe at the back of your mat. So, right heel in front of the left big toe. You're going to slowly start to step it up. Inhale, left leg high towards the sky. You got it, Lauren. Left leg high. Exhale, knee to nose. Go right down your midline. Now, step your left heel in front of your right big toe. Perfect. Inhale, right leg high. Exhale, knee to nose. Draw the navel up so you can try to start stepping it up to the front of your mat. Now, right heel in front of left big toe. You got it, Lauren. Yes, beautiful, everyone. Inhale, left leg high. Maybe one more. Exhale, knee to nose. Now, step your feet together at the front of your mat. Yes. Inhale, arms out wide to an airplane. You have plenty of room. Exhale, fold it in. Take a forward fold. Grab behind the calves. Those little town blues. All right, slowly roll up one vertebrae at a time, all the way to standing. Reach your arms up over your head. Exhale, bring your hands to heart center. Close your eyes. All right, take a deep breath in through your nose. Reach your arms up over your head. Step your right foot out wide to onto the wood floor or whatever floor you guys have. Take a side body stretch to the right. Inhale, back to center. Step your feet together. Reach up. Exhale. Step your left foot out wide. Take a side body stretch to the left. Inhale, back to center. Walk your feet as wide apart as you like and take a back bend here. You can take your hands to your lower back, to your hamstrings. You can cactus out your arms. All beautiful expressions. Nice. And now slowly come forward. Clasp your hands behind your back. You guys know this move. And then exhale, fold forward. Take a forward fold with your hands clasped behind your back. Beautiful. Shake your head yes, shake your head no. Release the arms, inhale halfway up, flat back. Jump or step it back to a plank pose. From your plank pose, take a hip tap to the right. Inhale back to center. Take a hip tap to the left. Inhale back to center. Now take a vinyasa, bend your elbows. You guys got it, nice Chrissy. Inhale it up, nice Bailey. Exhale it down, everyone looks great. Now pedal it out. And the next pose is really long and deep. You wanna warm up a little bit slower. Inhale, right leg high towards the sky. Let's do it again. Exhale, knee to nose. Come as far forward as possible. I'm watching, nice. Step your right heel in front of your left big toe. Lift the left leg up. Left knee in towards your nose. Step the left heel in front of your right big toe. So you're slowly starting to tiptoe it up to the floor. All right, yes. Inhale, come halfway up, lengthen, really. Exhale, fold it in. As we fold forward, we root down. As we rise up, we root all the way into our heels, lift our arms up over our head, gaze at our fingertips, and then exhale, hands come to heart center. Step your right foot out wide, take a side body stretch to the right. Inhale, back to center, root. Yes, exhale, take a side body stretch to the left. Step your left foot out. Inhale, back to center. Take a back bend, guys. Cactus out the arms. Do something different every time. You can start to release different areas of the vertebrae, our spine, and then exhale, come forward. We all need this forward fold, our shoulders. Inhale, come halfway up, flat back. Exhale, place the hands down, step it back, take two hip taps. So take one to the right, one to the left, and then come back to it again. Do this one more time, and then we're gonna start a really long, juicy flow. So I'm gonna get out of your guys' way. Turn up the music a little bit. Don't you find this nice? One more time if you're going back. Nice. Amber. Right, we have power over our minds, not outside of us. About looking at me or anyone in the spotlight. This is about focusing on you. So this flow is really, really fun. So let's have fun. Out of, you know, the outside and into ourselves, right? Inhale, right leg high towards the sky. Lift your right leg up as high as you can and root your left heel down. as you exhale, listen, draw your right knee to your right bicep or to your right tricep or your elbow. Now take it to your left elbow or your left tricep. Now extend it all the way out to the left and pivot and turn to the inside of your left foot, left arm lifts. That's how we're gonna transition to the ball and triangle for now on to be more grounded. Beautiful. Now bring your left hand, swim it over your head and bring it back down to right where it was before. Now draw your right knee in towards your nose, give it a kiss, keep your shoulders stacked and slowly flip onto your left hip and reach your right side body, flip and tip it. Just a nice gentle back bend. Back bend, don't go too deep. Now step your right foot up at the front of your mat and come into a curtsy. Curtsy at the front of your mat. Nice. Curtsy bow, nice, perfect. Now step it back to your warrior B, arms to a T, that's your exhale, arms to a T. Beautiful, clasp your hands behind your back, pinch your shoulder blades together, that's your inhale, and then exhale, dive in. I'm gonna open up the shoulders today, that's what we're gonna work on. Nice. Let your head relax, let the back of your head lengthen. And now from here, come into a dragonfly, left hand comes down, right arm lifts. Perfect. Now pull your left knee in towards your chest and come all the way up to Revolve King Dancer. And I'll show you guys. So from dragonfly, come up to Revolve King Dancer. So turn your left knee out and turn the eye of your right elbow, the inside of your right elbow, in the opposite direction. Nice. Take it into that dancing Shiva. Dancing Shiva from here. I'm gonna go to you. There you go. Nice. Perfect. Absolutely perfect. Now, from your dancing Shiva, I want you to step it back to Revolve Lightning. So left arm goes forward, left foot steps back, right arm goes behind you. Perfect. Now side lunge to your back left leg, guys. Back left leg. We're always gonna end up at the front of our mat so I can watch you guys. Now take prayer twist to the front of your mat. Left tricep outside of that right knee. Prayer twist over that right leg. Perfect. Now come into a half moon. Right hand stays down or flying warrior. But let's do half moon for now. Let's not move too quickly. Let's stay grounded. Yes. Now I want you to step your left foot back. I'm on you, Lauren. Step your left foot back and come into your crescent pose. Left square your hips. So external rotation of our hips to internal. Yeah, arms up. Perfect. Surround your right foot with both hands. That's the first layer of this flow. Step your right foot back and take a vinyasa. Inhale it up. Nice, Andrea. Exhale it down. Beautiful, Lauren. Nice, Bailey. Roxanne, Amber, everyone, Stacy. Inhale, left leg high. Exhale, take your left knee to your left tricep. Then take it to the right and then extend it out to the right. Right arm lifts, shoulder stacked, fallen triangle. I got you. Right hand comes down. Immediately draw your left knee in towards your nose and flip and tip it. Beautiful. Now step your left foot up to the front of your mat and immediately come into a curtsy bow. Through your bending knee behind knee, right hand down, left arm high. Step it back to your warrior B. Right foot steps back, arms to a T. Palms can face up for acceptance. Clasp your hands behind your back, pinch your shoulder blades together, take a deep breath in, and then exhale, dive in. Try to touch your left shoulder to your left inner thigh and tuck your seat in line with your knees. Nice. Come into a dragonfly, right hand down, left arm lifts. You got it, Bailey. Now, pull that right knee in towards the front of your mat so you can grab onto the right foot with your left hand and come up to Revolve King Dancer. Keep your chest lifted, heart is open. Nice. Now take it into your dancing Shiva. Right leg comes forward, left arm goes to the inside or outside of that right foot. That's perfect. Step it back to Revolve Lightning. So whatever leg is forward, left leg's forward, left arm goes behind you, right arm goes forward. Perfect. Now take it into a side lunge to the back of your mat. Side lunge all the way into your right leg. Sit low, flex your left toes. Stack your shoulders above your hips. Sit up tall, perfect. Take it into that prayer twist to the front of your mat. Right tricep outside of your left knee. Perfect, right leg straight, that's beautiful alignment. Now, half moon. So after we twist, we like to open up. So reach towards the floor and the ceiling at the same time. Stay grounded. Now see how this transition goes. Think about it. So external rotation to internal. Scoop to your crescent. Right foot lands at the back of your mat. Reach your right arm down and then reach both arms up. Exhale, cartwheel your hands around that left foot. Take a vinyasa. Inhale it up. Exhale it down. All right. I'm gonna turn up the music just a little bit. All right, let's do it again. Now, breathe strength, right? Find our mind-body connection. Inhale, right arm, right leg high towards the sky. And I'm watching. Exhale. Draw the right knee to the right tricep, to the left, and then extend it out. Inhale, left arm high. Both legs are straight. Left hand swims over your head and back down. Right knee comes in towards your nose, and then lightly flip and tip it, right? Don't go too deep into this back bend. Nice. Step your right foot up into a curtsy. Feel the twist. Maybe take your left hand in front of your right foot. Drag knee behind knee. Right arm high. Open up to your warrior B like a wave. Arms to a T. Beautiful transition. Clasp your hands behind your back. Pinch your shoulder blades together, and then dive in. Come into a dragonfly twist. Left hand down, right arm lifts. Draw your left knee to the front of your mat and grab onto that left foot with your right hand. Come up to a ball king dancer. Take it to your dancing sheepa. Left leg comes forward. Perfect. Step it to revolve light knee. Right arm goes behind you, left arm forward. Find that mind-body connection, right? Find that strength. Exhale, side lunge into your left leg. Stay grounded, hands to heart center. Take prayer twist to the front of your mat. Hook and slice that left tricep outside of your right knee. Now take flying warrior or half moon. Reach your body. So right hand reaches down, left arm reaches up, but stay grounded in the right foot. Beautiful, flex in the left toes. Now scoop to your crescent. Left hand swim down and then reach both arms up. Square your hips. Now we're gonna side lunge back to the left leg. Side lunge again into the left leg to the back of your mat. We're adding on. Come up to reverse revolve crescent. You got it. Reverse revolve crescent to the front of your mat. To the front of your mat. That's where we're always gonna go. Nice. So we just added on two poses. Cartwheel the hands down and step it back. Next time we're gonna add on the third layer. Inhale it up, exhale it down. All right, inhale, left leg high, root the right heel down. Press away from the mat in that downward dog. Exhale, left knee, left tricep to the right, extend it out, inhale, right arm high, fallen triangle. Beautiful pinch in that left side body. Right hand swings down, left knee comes in, flip and tip it, gorgeous back. Now take it into that, step it up, curtsy. Step it back to your warrior B. That's your exhale, arms to a T. Inhale, clasp the hands behind the back. Exhale, dive in, humble. Take it into your dragonfly, right hand plants left. Scoop it, draw the right knee in and grab for the right foot with your left hand and rise up to a ball king dancer. Take it to your dancing Shiva, reach to your fingertips. Nice. Step it to a revolve lightning. Right arm reaches forward, left arm goes behind you. Hinge over your left leg, gaze at your left big toe. Beautiful alignment, nice hit. Now take a side lunge into your right leg to the back of your mat, beautiful. From here, I want you to take prayer twist to the front of your mat. Right tricep outside that left knee, you got it. Now open to a half moon. Feel that opening. Reach down and up and root down to rise. Now scoop to your crescent. Right arm reaches down and reach both arms up. Step your right foot back lightly. Now, this is where we add it on. Side lunge to the back of your mat again, into your right leg. Flex your left toes. Take reverse revolve crescent to the front of your mat. Left arm scoops behind you, nice transition. Right arm high, bicep by ear. Exhale, cartwheel your hands down and then take a vinyasa. Step it back. Inhale it up, beautiful. Exhale it down. All right, let's begin again. This is gonna be the last layer, so it's gonna get a little bit harder, but that's about, it's about having fun, right? Like, life's getting harder, so we have to find strength in our mind and our breath. Inhale, right leg high towards the sky. Exhale, right knee, right tricep to the left, extend it out, left arm high. You guys can float it, you can make it an arm balance. Left hand comes down, flip and tip it. Step it up into your curtsy, going back to you. Step it back to your warrior B. Clasp the hands behind the back, pinch your shoulder blades together, draw your navel up as you go down. Nice. Come into your dragonfly. Draw the left knee to the front of the mat, left foot to the right hand, rise up, revolve King Dancer. Take it into your dancing shiva. Nice. Take it, step it back to revolve lightning. A side lunge into your back left leg. Sit low, but keep your shoulders stacked above your hips. Now prayer twist to the front of your mat. Hook your left tricep outside your right knee. Twist your torso, but square your hips. Yes. Now stack your hips and open up your arms, half moon. Now scoop to that crescent. Left arm reaches down and then reach it up. Both arms rise up. Beautiful transition, nice. Now take it into a side lunge. Your left leg. And now from here, you're gonna take that reverse revolve crescent over your right leg. You got it, Lauren. Everyone's got it. Now guys, let's add on here. From reverse revolve crescent, guys, you're gonna bring both arms behind you, bring your left knee up, and come into a crazy crank. Crazy crank, your hands are clasped behind your back, you're in a one-legged chair. Knuckles turn up towards the ceiling. Yeah, you got it. You got it. Left foot on top of that right thigh. So, one-legged chair. Yeah, perfect. We slide down, deeper down. So you wanna sit as low as you can. And now step your left foot back, come into a pyramid pose over your right leg. Step your left foot just half mat.
Ooh, I'm losing my voice.
Yeah. Now I want you to fly into your airplane, guys. Airplane pose. Stay grounded in the right leg. We're working on grounding. Left leg behind you, hand on the right foot. Come all the way up to your tree pose or half lotus. Left foot inside that right thigh, both arms up. Uncoil, unwind, come back into your standing splits. Left leg lifts, drop that leg from that. A lot of you guys have supreme balance, so work on that. Yes. Nice. Hold for three breaths. Holding the pose, but not our breath, right? You got it. Take both hands down, hop it back lightly by using your core. Keep the left leg lifted. Yes, bend your elbows, inhale it up, beautiful. Exhale it down. All right, left side, that's our full flow. Inhale, left leg high towards the sky. Focus on smoothing out those transitions. You guys look beautiful though. Left knee, left tricep to the right, all the way out to the right, right arm high, fallen triangle. Right hand swims down, you got it. Knee to nose, flip and tip it. I'm still with you. Step the left foot up, come into your curtsy. Step it back, come into your warrior B. Arms to a T, reach to your fingertips. Feel solid in the legs. Clasp the hands behind the back. Fold in. Come into your dragonfly, right hand down. Left arm lifts. Draw the right foot to the left hand and grab onto it. Rise up to revolve King Dancer. Take it into your dancing shiva. Nice. Dancing shiva, and then step it to revolve lightning. Whatever leg's in a lunge, that arm goes behind you. So left arm behind you, right arm forward. Side lunge the right leg. Take it to a prayer twist to the front of your mat. I'm watching. Nice. Half moon. Left hand comes down. Right arm lifts, right leg lifts. Beautiful. Scoop it to your crescent. Right hand reaches down, step your right foot back, both arms reach up. Exhale, side lunge to the right leg, sit low. Reverse revolve crescent to the front of your mat, over that left leg, back to the front of your mat. Perfect. Now, take your right foot on top of your left thigh and clasp your hands behind your back. It's an awkward transition. Can we get away this weekend? And then take your knuckles up towards the knee, round your back. Let's go shopping, baby, then we'll go to a cafe. Let's go on the subway. That crazy crane, step into your pyramid pose. Right foot steps half that back. And watching. Nice. Now lift off. Stay grounded in the left foot and lift off into that airplane. Hey, Anya. Now take it into that half lotus or tree pose. Right foot in the inseam of that left thigh. Yeah, perfect. Nice, Stacy. Everyone looks beautiful. Slowly come into your standing splits. Now lengthen that left leg, root it down. Try to get your right leg straighter. You can micro bend your left leg. Walk your hands towards your left ankle. Navel up, maybe supreme balance. Now jump and step it back as lightly as possible. Inhale it up, exhale it down. All right, if you need to grab some water, grab some water. Take a seat in meditation. And we'll come back to it. All right, let's begin again. Inhale. Amber, I love your view. That's perfect. Lauren, yes, nice. You got it. Inhale, right leg high. Ball and triangle. Some of you are already there. Flip and tip it after that. Stay in the moment, stay with me. Nice, Sam. Beautiful. Step it up to that curtsy, feel that twist. And then open to that warrior B. Clasp the hands behind the back, take your humble. You know the flow, you always have permission to go ahead. Tum and tip. Loop it into that Revolve King Dancer. Beautiful. Rise up. Take it into your Dancing Shiva. It's okay to fall, right? Dancing Shiva to Revolve Lightning. You got it. From Revolve Lightning, side lunge to the back of your mat. Now you're feeling it. Take it to Prayer Twist to the front of your mat. Over that right leg, left tricep outside right knee. Now open up, half moon, right arm reaches down, left arm reaches up, left leg reaches up. You got it. Loop to your crescent, left arm reaches down, both arm reaches up, square your hips, reach to your side body. Exhale, side lunge into your left leg. Go to the back of your mat again. Take that reverse revolve crescent over that right leg, right arm reaches behind you, left arm high. From here, you're gonna come forward, draw your navel in and up. Take your left foot on top of your right thigh, clasp the hands behind the back. That's beautiful. You have to round your back and try to bring your forehead to your knee. You got to sit real low. You're doing great. Step it back to that pyramid pose. Now fly forward into your airplane, root into the right foot. Lift your chest, lift your shoulders. Beautiful. Keep your heart lifted and come into that half lotus or that tree pose. Take standing splits and then hop, step, jump it back. I'll walk you through the left side. This is yours, guys. Thank you guys for modeling. Thank you for being here. It's an honor, especially in times like these, to be together. Inhale, left leg high to help each other. Exhale, left knee, left tricep to the right, all the way up to the right, right arm high. Right hand swims down, left knee in. Flip and tip it. Now notice your toes, your fingertips, your hands. Step your beautiful. Step your left foot up, curtsy. Find strength in your breath. Open up to that warrior B. Clasp the hands behind the back. Pinch the shoulder blades together. Maybe keep the palms together and fold in. Dragonfly from here. And bring it forward to that Revolve King Dancer. Rise up. Yancy and Shiva. You got this. Nice. Gorgeous. Step it back to Revolve Lightning. Thank you, everyone. Now take side lunge to the back of your mat. Prayer twist to the front. Open up to half moon. Beautiful transition. Gorgeous alignment. Nice bind. Scoop it to your crescent. Reach up. Side lunge to the right leg again. Take reverse revolve crescent to the front of your mat. As you draw your right knee forward, right foot placed on top of left thigh, crazy cream, clasp the hands behind the back, opening up our shoulders. Step it to your pyramid pose lightly. Take it into your airplane. From here, slowly, nice, take it into your tree or half lotus as the hips open up. Uncoil, unwind, standing split. Vinyasa, jump, step it back. Inhale it up, exhale it down. All I ask is that you guys take this flow one more time. This is the last time we're gonna be flowing. And we're gonna work on some arm balances, some hip openers. Side. If you want to keep going, if not, come onto your back, start some abdominal and watch.
Every sin I do, every little thing I do.
Once you take it through that left side.
Every sin I do, every little thing I do.
Take it through the left.
For you.
Everything I do, every little thing I do.
For you.
Everything I do, every little thing, every little thing. Everything I do, every little thing I do. Everything I do, every little thing I do. Since I've run away, trying to make it right. So hard for me to say. Trying to make it right. Words they fail, I wish I could shout.
So, nice. Take those taps by the side.
Never seems to change. No, never seems to change.
Nice. Towards your toes.
Tears, it's
like, I got Amber on spotlight. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Go side to side.
But it's
all right, I'm gonna turn down my volume
for
that music a little bit. So remember, I think that real strength, our greatest strengths, come from our greatest pains, right? Our most challenging times. Most of the time you can't see it while you're in it, and it's only afterwards. So I want you to find strength with your breath. Connect with your mind. Go side to side. How about five more? Just five more. We're gonna get the core engaged, so we're gonna try out some arm balances today, some British claps, just to have a little bit of fun to get some energy up. You guys look great. Now, bring both legs straight out in front of you. I still have it on you, Amber. It's like you're welcome. Hover your legs onto the floor all the way out to the front of your mat and bring your arms up over your head. Clasp your hands and create that sword mudra. Now, keep your left leg exactly where it is. And now, bring your left leg, right leg up towards the sky and reach the outside of your right thigh with your... Reach the outside, come off the shoulder blades, perfect. Now come all the way down, extend your right leg out, reach your arms up over your head, and now go to the left side. So reach off your shoulder blades, pinch the left side body, perfect alignment, come all the way down. Now go to the right again, reach the outside of your right leg, come off your right shoulder as well, perfect. Come all the way down, and now go to the left. Go side to side. Now go slow, stay with your breath. Listen to your wise mind. Go back to nice, beautiful. Side to side, love you. Yeah, you got it. Side to side. Ooh, right? Sometimes we forget to smile, right? When there's so much going on in the outside, but it's really a feedback loop. And I know that sounds out there, but if you smile for long enough, you'll start to feel happy. So smile across your collarbone. Just give yourself a light smile, just for a minute, just for a second, right? Go side to side, keep those crunches going. Try to keep your legs straight. That gets a little bit more into the lower belly. But it's not about how it looks, it's about how it feels. Stay grounded in your lower back. You got this. How about five more, just five more rounds. Side to side. This is your time, right? It's about committing. Committing just to our breath, to our moment. One more. Perfect. Draw the knees in towards the chest. Give yourself a hug, rock side to side. This is when it's gonna get pretty intense. Rock front to back and rock and roll forward and come into a plank pose. Jump or step your feet back. From your plank pose, I want you to take five yogi push-ups. So I'm trying to do 100 a day. I usually get to like 50. Bend your elbows, inhale, push away. Nice, that's one. Let's do four more. Bend your elbows, push away. Nice, three more. Maybe bringing your knees down. It's okay to modify, right? Nice, Amber, nice, Lauren. Everyone looks great. Nice, Rachel, nice, Stacy. Everyone looks great. All right, slowly come into your downward dog. Lift your hips up towards the sky. Let's start with our right side. Inhale, right leg high towards the sky. Lift your right leg up as high as you can. Exhale, draw your right knee in towards your nose. Come as far forward onto the left tippy toes as possible. Hold it here. Don't move. Feel your breath and find strength in the intensity, in the discomfort. That's what yoga's been teaching us this whole time and continues to teach us. It's a life lesson. Now from here, step it up to reverse warrior. Right foot steps up, pivot and turn your left foot flat. Right arm reaches high, left arm goes down the left leg. Lunge deep into your right leg, gaze at your left foot, and lunge more into your right leg and feel your right side body lengthen. Draw your front ribs in and close your eyes. When we're able to close our eyes, we start to withdraw and focus inward. Sometimes it gets a little bit more intense, but feed that with your breath. Follow your exhales. Now, one more deep breath, you got it. Take a side plank on your left side. Left hand comes down, or a forearm side plank on your left side. Right arm lifts, right leg lifts. You're gonna hold this, side plank. Side plank. on your left side at the front of your mat. Left hand down, right armless, right legless. Nice. Beautiful. Maybe a variation. You're gonna hold it for 1 minute. So close your eyes if you can, right? But only you know how it feels. Right? Validate it. Don't run from it. Find a little bit of peace in the stillness. Three more deep breaths, three more. Step your right foot up to the front of your mat. Take standing splits at the front of your mat. Lift your left leg up. Standing splits at the front of your mat. Yes. Step your feet together. Chair pose. Arms up, seat back. Chair pose. Sit low. Arms high. Nice. Sit as low as you can. All right. Close your eyes. Take your hands to heart center. And now twist to the right, left tricep outside, right knee. Don't let your hips shift. Yes, maybe open up your arms. So we're gonna be doing a little arm balance series, and this is a side crow here. You can always turn that into a side crow if it's in your practice. I'll be showing that. Nice. Andrea, you got it, you can do it. Nice, maybe turn into a side crow or stay in that seated chair twist. Right? It's always up to you. Nice, Lauren. Everyone looks great. And this is all personal, right? We're in this together and you decide when to come out, come back to your chair. Arms up, seat back. Nice, Bailey. I like to fall, especially on my... Nice. Now, from here, exhale, take a forward fold. Fold it in. Come into your yoga squat. Hands to heart center. Heel toe the feet apart. Nice. We're going to take 5 British claps, right? It's all in 5s today. Take your hands down. Lean forward, straighten your legs, legs apart. Keep your gaze in between your index fingers. Suction cup your hands, arms straight when you hop. Come onto the balls of your feet, click your heels together. Click your heels together, and maybe you fall over. So give yourself space to fall. Nice, 3 more. 3, yes. 2, this will get the adrenaline rushing. Nice, last one. And then exhale, straighten the legs, fold it in, give yourself a hug. Whew. Sometimes it's good to get that energy out, right? Now, take a half lift, plant the hands down, step it back, and then take a vinyasa. Inhale it up, exhale it down, we're almost there. All right. Pedal it out. Inhale, lift your left leg up. Exhale, knee to nose, hold it there. Come as far forward on the right tippy toes. Rotate and externally rotate your biceps forward in that, right? Draw your left knee closer. Step it up to reverse warrior. Left foot steps up, pivot and turn your right foot flat. Left arm high, right arm behind. Yes, beautiful. Stay there. Come back to your arm. Nice. Lunge a little bit more into your left leg. Don't let your mind wander. Be in the moment. Notice where your feet are at. Feel strength in your breath, in your mind. Three more breaths. You got it, beautiful. One more. Exhale, bring your right hand down. Come into a side plank on your right side. Lift your left leg up. You got it, nice, beautiful. Pinch that right side body. Nice, way to reset it, right? Sometimes we just gotta reset. Nice, that's a beautiful smile. My mom always told me I was prettier when I smiled. I believe that that's true for everybody, guys. I think that we should smile every day, we should cry every day, we should listen to our feelings, and we should let them feel to completion. How about at least three more deep breaths? You're almost there. Step your left foot forward. You got it. Left foot steps up. Come into your standing splits. Perfect. Nice. Now step your feet together. Come to your chair pose. Arms up, seat back. Bring your hands to heart center and slice right tricep outside left knee. Beautiful. Now you can bring both hands down alongside your mat and come into your half crow. Or you can just hold that twist. It's up to you. Core's in tight. Remember, your fingertips are brakes. There's more in the balance of your hands than we think, right? Use your core to press up a little bit, away from the ground and into it. Draw everything in towards your midline, even if you're in that side crow. You got it. Oh, it's good to fall, right? That's what life is teaching us. Nice, beautiful. Come back to your chair. If you're not there, come back to it. Sit low. Exhale, fold it in, and then come back to your yoga squat. Heel toe the feet apart. Now I get to watch you guys, because it doesn't help, right, to look at me. So bring your hands down, straighten your legs, come into a semi-wide forward fold at the front of your mat. Walk your feet about 2 feet behind your hands, maybe like a foot, and come onto the balls of your feet, right? And then press into your hands, keep your arms straight, protract your shoulder blades, and now try kicking your heels together over your shoulders. Just 5 times. 5, nice. 4, beautiful. 3, nice. 2, this last one. Nice, take a vinyasa, step it back, come halfway up, inhale it up. Exhale it down. Slowly start to tiptoe your feet up towards your hands. Come all the way onto your seat. Bring your legs out in front of you. And come into a boat pose. For all of those that are requesting more core, we're just gonna do a little bit of core and then we'll be done, all right? All right, come into that core. Lift your chest up. Nice, you got it. Come back into that core. So that video. There we go. I don't know how to take that off. Yeah. There we go. Lift your arms up a little bit more. Yes. Now, we're going to call these V-ups. Arms up, legs up. Keep your legs straight, keep your arms straight. Go all the way, as far back as possible, and as far forward with the legs. And then lift up, not using momentum. Use your lower belly and reach towards your toes. All the way down, lift all the way back up. Nice. 10. You got it. 9. Beautiful. 8. Nice. Andrea, you got it. Come back to it. I'm going to spotlight you, Andrea. You're welcome. Just later. Come on. Yeah. 7 more. 7. Everyone looks beautiful. 6. 5, and keep lifting up, 4, 3, you got it, nice, last 2, nice, come on, final 1, you're welcome, thank you. Now plant your hands, cross your ankles, jumper step it back, and come onto your stomach, guys. Bring your legs behind you. Now, yeah, you know where I'm going. Cactus out your arms, lift your chest, lift your legs. We're gonna use our lower back, yeah. Don't dump into it. Use your legs, lengthen before you lift. Yes, hold here. Just hold here, 5 breaths. Nice. 4 more. Last 3. 1 more. Exhale, bring it down. Come onto the left side of your face. Bring your arms to a T. Perfect. just give yourself a break. All right. Come back. And now, clasp your hands behind your back. I want you to keep your legs down, pressing to the tops of the feet, and just lift your chest up. Just lift your chest up. Beautiful. Nice, Lauren. Gorgeous. Lift that chest up. Nice. A little bit more. Lift that chest. Push the top of your feet down. You got this. One more deep breath. Bend your knees. There we go. Exhale, come down. Bring your arms to a T. Come onto the right side of your face. Just taking deep breaths here. Noticing where we're at right now. Not comparing it to yesterday. Nor tomorrow. Slowly. Walk your hands back underneath your shoulders. Lift up into a cobra. Press into your hands. Lift your chest. Nice. Exhale to your downward dog. Slowly, however you want to get there. But I suggest coming onto the balls of the feet and tiptoeing the feet up towards the hands. Coming to the front of your mat. Inhale, come halfway up. Exhale, sit down on your seat. Bring your legs forward. Out in front of you. Lift your chest up, reach your arms up towards the ceiling, and then exhale, take a forward fold. Just grab the outside of the feet. Thank you so much. Thank you. Let your head relax. All right, stay in that forward fold. Just a few more breaths. All right, guys, slowly I want you to lift all the way up. Lengthen your arms out in front of you and lie all the way down on your back. Right now, we're feeling a lot in our shoulders, a lot in our spine. Bring your arms to a T. I want you to take a spinal twist to the right, anyone you choose. You can take eagle legs, left leg around right leg. You can draw your left knee up. You can take your knees to the left and the tabletop. It's your decision. Back to the center and change sides in that spinal twist. And your chin to the opposite direction, close your eyes. Slowly come back to center, draw your knees in towards your chest, give yourself a hug. And then let's end right where we started, but hopefully a different mindset. Bring the soles of the feet together. Bring one hand to your heart, one to your lower belly. Go for 1 minute. Want to come into Shavasana, go ahead. Standing right foot to the right foot, kind of in that left heart, kind of arms in line. All right, slowly start to wiggle your fingers and your toes. Start to roll out your ankles and your wrist. Start to turn your chin from shoulder to shoulder, side to side. Don't let your mind take you out of this moment. Slowly draw your knees in towards your chest. Give yourself a hug. Rock side to side. And you decide, you can go to left for more energy or right for more peace, content. It's up to you. From here, slowly come all the way up to seated. Take your hands to your heart center and cross your legs.
It's 10 o'clock.
Give yourself a deep inhale in through your nose and a long exhale through your mouth. Maybe one more time. Inhale as deep as you can. Exhale, let out some breath. Your eyes closed, bowing to yourself, to everyone, to the lives that we have, for everyone's safety, for everyone's health. As always, the light and love in my heart bows to all of yours. Thank you. Namaste. Guys, thank you. I thought we needed shoulder openers because this is just, okay. This is. Guys, thank you so much. I know you probably have to go. There's a. If you want to donate, I put my Venmo up there. I've been saying thank you. Thank you so much. Yeah. I can do it again. I know everyone is, this is a state of flux. Thank you so much, really. Everyone looks great. I love you guys. I know this week's been, you know what I mean? So, but it's so great to see everyone. So please
kind of party.
Red classes, they're amazing. And it just, we all love teaching. Sam's here. I don't know where Bailey went. Did I lose her? Bailey, I love you. Bailey, there you are. So please keep taking our classes and everything like that. Help support our teachers. Help support Red. I don't even know what else to say. I love you guys. Any feedback? My AirPods wouldn't connect with the MacBook, and it's like I was just like hands away, like whatever. Like, technical difficulties this morning. I hope you guys like the flow. If you have any questions, just text me. Most of you have my number. If you don't get my number, just text, like put it in the chat and ask me for it. I'll give it out. Like, it's not like I don't want to talk to anyone. I'm alone right here. So yeah. Guys, thank you so much always. Yeah. And support each other, support as many people as you can. I know it's that time where you're just like, I tend to not focus on myself, but like, you know, everyone needs help. So just, you know, be you. You guys are all amazing people. I can just tell. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Thank you so
much. Thank
you. I didn't think I was going to be able to make it. That's why I'm in my pajamas.
I was going to say, what are you doing?
I know. I'm in my jammies.
Pajamas.
I know, but I was like, oh.
The animals and children. That's amazing. And her cat looks super imposed. Look at Andrea's cat. Isn't it weird? It looks like it's not really. I don't know if it's the background.
Oh, there's another cat. Or is it a dog?
It's any dog.
That's a dog. That's a cat.
Oh, that's a dog.
Definitely a dog.
There's another dog.
Oh, this one's so cute, Bailey. What the fuck? Oh, man.
And then there's a lab over here.
Look at his little curls. Oh, man. Guys, I'm so happy. Oh, your daughter's beautiful, Chrissy.
Thank you.
And I saw yours, Anya.
She jumped into Caitlin's XXX class the other day.
Oh, really?
Yeah, she likes to come in and do some moves, don't you?
That's awesome.